cars here in Japan on that topic is that parents will have their kids in the front seat, like as even as like toddlers and stuff, which is kind of strange. I've seen parents leave their kids in the car and go into a shop or whatever, and it's, you know, they're just, people here are very complacent, I'll say that, because it is a safe country and not a lot of shit goes on, but when shit goes on, it's fucking horrible. Like yesterday, there was a guy in the news that just ran up and stabbed a lady that was walking with her kid just randomly. So, you know, when people flip out here, they flip out pretty fucking bad. They say it's because of the stress and the pressure of the society here and the hard work ethic and all that sort of thing, whatever. But the thing I really don't like is, you know, compared to Australia where, you know, if you're caught smoking in the car with a kid in your car, you get done for it, which means you get fined, which is great, I think. But I hate seeing it here when people are driving and they're smoking and they've got their kids in the car. I've seen two, three, even a car full of kids, you know, and the parents are sitting there both smoking. I'm going, are you fucking kidding me? Like, when we're stopping at a traffic light or I see them at a traffic light and I'm walking along, I see it all the time. I just want to say to them, what the fuck are you doing? Like, you're ruining your kid's life there. And I had a grandmother, I have a grandmother that was used to smoke with me in the car when I was a kid, and I used to hate it. And she used to have the windows up and everything. And I became a smoker for 10 years. Then I quit a couple of years ago. But not blaming it on her or anything, but it's just the awareness, the level of awareness now that we have that it's that bad for you and other people around you, yet they still do it here, is kind of fucked. But here in Japan, there's places where it started to change now, on the around the stations and around main streets and stuff. You can't walk and smoke on the main streets. Used to just not give a fuck. No one used to care. But the thing is, in restaurants and stuff, there used to be like non-smoking sections because everywhere was smoking. In shopping centers, it was like, you know, non-smoking sections were places that had nice clothes that they didn't want the clothes to smell like cigarettes, maybe. But fuck, I tell you, going out here and going to a club or something, you come home and you just reek of cigarette smoke because the ventilation might not be that great. And clubs here in Japan are very, very small. They're like a hole in, what do you call it in the US? What do they call it? A dive bar or a hole in the wall bar or whatever. Really tiny. But everyone in there is just smoking like non-stop. So that's quite horrible. But yeah, that's just another crazy thing about living here, you know.
Okay.